These aphids are plant parasites that are using their proboscis to tap into the phloem of the plant. Recall that the phloem transports the sugars that are produced from carbon dioxide and water in the chlorophyll-rich leaves of the plant. These sugars are transported throughout the plant through the phloem vessels, and the aphids are tapped into that nutrient source.